Well, allegations of a Bitcoin Ponzi scheme on Guam regarding investment company USI Tech.
Following concerns of an apparent Bitcoin Ponzi scheme on Guam, USI Tech is the Dubai-registered company that claims to sell Bitcoin packages. But authorities in the U.S. and Canada have placed the company on fraud alert.
Folks, I'd like to sing a song about the American dream.
Bailemos el bingo.
Good evening, everyone. So my name is Sharon James.
An opportunity like USI comes along and we should grasp it and protect it with everything.
If I had somebody in my corner, it would definitely be Horse Cheek I'd be choosing. Traffic monsoon. That I've been involved with this company for over 12 months.
To me, I actually spoke to Charles back in September and his head was already well ahead of the curve.
If you're very early on in the business, guys, just keep buying. Why? Because we've got an amazing online business. Charles, but what he is, he's a very, very clever businessman. You know what? This is going to get really big. Really excited for the future of TM.
About me. About you.
You know, we got enough of that from haters that don't understand the business, aren't involved. Think of the liquidity of the business. 18 million that they've just sold out in Ethereum. You know, think about what Horse said in the interview. They want to be a top 10 miner.
Take the read of the white paper. It's absolutely incredible.
And that's exactly another reason why we need to get away from them. We're all really excited down here in Kent. Yeah.
Also, they are working non-stop, guys.
It's really, I mean, I understand, obviously, the liquidity of this business is incredible.
Think about the liquidity.
Liquidity of this business is...
You know, think of the liquidity that gives the business.
Liquidity.
Okay. The liquidity...
Obviously, the liquidity of this business is incredible.
I'm just a regular Joe with a regular job. I'm your average white suburbanite slum. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table.
And again, you know, the next great news that we've got is the blockchain, the hashing power for the Bitcoin, which is really exciting and it's imminent, John.
Incredibly exciting. They're not going to let anything stand in their way to getting this coin to market. We've got a fantastic platform. I'm very much looking forward to 2018.
As more transparency comes out, as more products come out on the line, obviously with Techcoin and the card, time will show who USI are, and the reason why us as leaders are backing USI 100%.
We've got something fantastic happening in the next quarter, so we're probably going to be, everybody's going to be all right that's going to be involved in USI, because we're going to have our own, aren't we, John?
Nobody likes changes in business. Some of those changes are enforced upon you through regulation or competition or whatever. But this is the best thing that could have happened for this company.
Yeah, what I'm really excited about is we're going to have our own debit card. I mean, who's excited about that? I'm sure you all are, because I certainly am. Something here that's very special, our own bank. But can you imagine being able to have our own debit cards? But let's roll on that we have our own debit cards.
We
But we have also got some very, very bitter people. You have to move on. You don't start bad mouthing business. Stand your hurting. I understand that. But what you need to do in the process for those people to safeguard your accounts, YouTube, Instagram posts, advertising, online, offline, to come down.
Just hit out to a few of the haters out there who are targeting the leaders in USI individually. And they're commenting on their track record. I just want to say, you know, just have a look in the mirror, guys, before you say anything. You know, whoever's hating on us at the moment, guess what? There's going to be more transparency coming through. What are you going to say after that?
Super secret.
As far as the haters, John, you know, don't get distressed about these comments. We have to just take them on board. A lot of these people, they don't really have, they're not as blessed as us, and they've not got the same lives as us, and really they're probably little empty shells and roaming around with nothing to do.
You know, there's utter rubbish out there. I'll give you an example, in case, yeah, I'm not going to mention which blog it is. I wouldn't give them the satisfaction. I saw something about USI on the same blog being a Ponzi, and in the very same breath, they're saying they're cashing out on their Ethereum.
Gosh, I mean, they're just disgusting, some of them. And in fact, most of them are idiots. And you've got to understand that the bloggers, the reason they do it, is driving the traffic to themselves to be able to make money. And that's how they make the money. Imagine having... What do you do for a living? Oh, well, I blog negativity about companies and then I get paid. Isn't it great?